Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts.
Warden, rumors are flying about the break-in at the Nord Noble Tavern, and for some odd reason, no one feels too sorry for that milk cow, Lady Sophie. Ha! Are you interested in more? Right, you are. Good to see you, Warden. Fighting the good fight, eh? I'm following up a lead in the Palace District. I know you can't get in now, but you never know. If it all works out, it'll make you a legend.
We'll be done. Good day.
I'm sure you have your own business to attend.
It will be done.
You! We're about to send the boys to hunt you down. Boss says kill him!
Yeah!
As you say.
Let me be.
What business would the mighty Grey Wardens have with a man like me? Oh, what is this about? How sad it is to see a Grey Warden manipulated. But I have no time to straighten this out for you. Men, let's teach the Grey Warden a lesson about trust. Ah!
It will be done. Very well. We shall be silent. What is that?
Thank you.
trap. As you say. It will be done. It is some kind of trap.
Your wish?
Right there.
Very well. Of course.
I know not how you have survived thus far. Is it luck or providence? No matter. You will not survive this!
We will need to fight swords. Of course. Touch nothing. I don't think they clean the surfaces in this place very often.
Stop playing games, Isabella.
Welcome to the Pearl. I'm Sanger, the proprietor. Have a seat. Get comfortable and tell me what you need. Every one of my people here is a skilled craftsman, and don't let anyone tell you different. You'll have to go one at a time, I'm afraid. Our rooms aren't quite big enough to share between so many. But we can discuss that in a moment. So what would you like me to show you? The men or the women? Or some of both, if you prefer.
Turn around and watch, stranger. This affair is for White Falcons only.
Get a load of this guard. You're telling us what to do?
You have a point there. Man, let's clear out.
Don't want to get on Loghain's bad side, do we?
Tell Kylon I owe him one.
If you want something, talk to Sanger.
She's too good!
fools. Ah, the Grey Warden. And I had heard that all the Ferelden Wardens were killed or exiled from this place. Oh, don't look so surprised. I've seen many of your kind in my journeys, and there is always something odd about you. But, Grey Warden or no, it is refreshing to see another woman who answers to no one. So you say, but the fire in your eyes and purpose in your step tell me that you know you could easily silence any of your dissenters. I assume you saw that little drama, and none of these poor brutes has ever proven a match for me. They are too clumsy and predictable. I fight with quickness and wit, rather than with brute force and strength. I call myself a duelist because I honed my skills in duels with warriors I encountered over the years. An unusual request, coming from a fearsome slayer of darkspawn. I am flattered that you wish to learn from me, sweet thing. It will take you years of practice to achieve true mastery of the style, but I can teach you the basics. I do, however, wish to get to know my potential student better, so we shall call for a drink, and you will honor me with a game. What would that accomplish? If I were to defeat you, I may think you too slow and dull for my teachings. And if you were to defeat me, why, I would think that there was nothing I could teach. No. We shall play a game and put aside thoughts of battle. Have you ever played Wicked Grace? It is easy to learn, but difficult to master. You must watch your opponent's moves as carefully as your own. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Very well. There. That should be sufficient. 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. The serpent entwined dagger. I was looking for this. Please, keep your hands to yourself. Ha! The Angel of Death card. The game is over. We must show our hands. Ah, quite a good hand, sweet thing. Perhaps enough to best a lesser player. I have 4 knights. Roses, ages, sacrifice, and wisdom. It beats your hand. Still undefeated after all these years. Will I never meet my match? Not so fast, sweet thing. I'm not sure I know you yet. Come. Another game? Ah, you're a good sport. Another game, then. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to? Good. Go ahead, then. Are you done yet? 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. Ah, a wonderful card for me. And this card I shall play face down, I think. You mean this card? Your memory is impressive. You have proven yourself quick and resourceful, and I would be honored to pass my skills on to you. Come, we will need some space for this. I don't think there's anything else I can teach you. Perhaps tell those you meet where you learned what you know.
Very well.
Thank you.
Another Grey Warden supporter.
Not just a supporter, Payden. That's a Grey Warden. She's the one Arl Howe is looking for.
Our trap landed a warden? You've got one chance to surrender. For what it's worth, I believe you. Not that I particularly care. We're not common guards, Warden. We're Howe's elite. Shavra, Tenant, and Jarvi, let's kill ourselves a warden.
Maker, Chantry, Templars, whoever, say... I could have handled it. Thanks. I think I need to go hide somewhere.
As you say.
I was hoping I'd find you. I heard about the Pearl. I don't know how, but you got them to leave with no fuss at all. The Pearl's workers will...
Nobody gives orders to my men but me. A little lesson in respect is in order.
I see. Don't bother sparing these louts. Things are about to get messy. Voluntarily attack you? Are they just stupid? Here's the payment I promised. I might have more work if you're interested, but I'm heading back to the market district. Back alleys are just too dangerous for me.
Very well. Yes. Very well.
As there is but one world, one life, one day.
Those stung with 100 arrows, those suffering from ailments both great and small, his heart was strong, and he moved on.
Are the work of our maker's hands, from the lowest slave.
Good to see you, Warden. Fighting the good fight, eh? I'm following up a lead in the Palace District. I know you can't get in now, but you never know. If it all works out, it'll make you a legend.
Good to see you back. I've got complaints in the Nord Noble Tavern that some mercenaries have invaded. Nothing violent has happened. The sellswords are probably just disturbing the nobles' rarefied conversation. Just drum the louts out of there. The barkeep doesn't mind some blood, or sport, as she called it. Captain said Denerim won't miss a few dead mercenaries. Do what you will, and good luck.
What can I get you, stranger?
What are you looking at? We're the Crimson Oars. Oh, you're threatening us. We're veterans of many battles. Who are you? We're just leaving. Yes, oars, we go to the docks.
Your efforts are greatly appreciated.
Edwina sends her thanks for getting rid of the Crimson Oars. Mind you, she's disappointed there was no fighting. Here's payment. You've helped out a great deal. I have something for you. The Market District is a whole sight better because of what you've done for us. I know this may not be much, but it's an extra thanks. A lot of folks swallow whatever lies are fed to them, but us believers will try and spread word about you and the Wardens. Thanks. Thanks for the help you've given. Unfortunately, I have more headaches.
Good to see you again.
All men are the work of our Maker's hand. From the lowest.
will be done. Very well.
Oh, thank you, Maker. Thank you, Maker. Thank you, Maker.
Thank
you. Thank you.
It will be done. As you say. Yes. It will be done. Very well. Of course. Yes.
Working hard to make enough equipment for all of the hunters. Our armaments will be superior to anything else you find on the battlefield.
I am no merchant, but I have plenty that you may need. hard to make enough equipment for all of the hunters. I am no merchant, but I have plenty that you may need.
Yes.
Have you given thought to perhaps prolonging your life by forcing another spirit into your service?
Of course not.
I would. Of course, I am still young, beautiful, and my life is my own, while you are bound to that circle. I wonder why I asked. It would be a silly thing, prolonging your life. A waste.
Think what you will, Morrigan. When the end comes, I will go gladly to my rest, proud of my achievements. While you will see how empty your life was. You will realize that because you never had love for others, you never received love in return. And you will die alone and unmourned.
You speak of meaningless things. I need no one to mourn me, old woman.
More's the pity.
Get your horses off Bantalman's land. We won't bend needle Loghain.
Loghain is the regent. He demands you.
We're not Orlesian lickspittles. We owe no man our allegiance. Leave!
Take their lands by force, men. Regent's orders.
More foes approach.
As you say. It will be done.
We showed those Loghain upstarts.
Of course.